I've always been fascinated with these near-death experiences, and by near-death, I don't mean like they almost got hit by a car. I mean like dead, dead. At first, I was very skeptical of these, but I'll tell you, after studying over 1,000 of these near-death experiences, it's changed my mind. Blind people, when they have a near-death experience, see, they come back saying the same things. Is it so crazy to think about what comes after this life?